Welcome to the Terror Dome in New Orleans, Louisiana, where it is never safe to go out in public on Fat Tuesday.
Why's that, Grim?
That's because Tuesday's when they have to lure the zombies back into the stadium, so they let a few fat people out to lead them back inside. You know, a little bait. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the New Orleans Zombies. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Again, everybody, Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. Picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spot.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
I don't know which I am.
And it's first and ten. Leaving a wake of destruction in his path. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 30. The 20. He's at the... Well, he won't be waking up anytime soon.
And if he does, he'll probably wake up in his own wake. That'd really kill the sound of mood of a wake, wouldn't it? It'd freak everybody out.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten. Opens up for you knew you were gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and ten.
You're
this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Boom! Second down and long. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Was an all-pro.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and ten. Defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. And that'll be a first down. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and ten.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass.
When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard.
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Second down and more than the QB would like. the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be caught
straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grin. You're right.
Second down and a lot. Third down and, well, good luck.
A really violent game, guys.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. It's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Second down and more than the QB would like. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
It's first and 10. He is fighting for every... And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here, taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant. Yeah, who don't do that?
It's first and 10. Second down in a very lot.
You know this berserk dirty tricky.
I hope they covered your ears, Brick, because there was a sonic blast dirty trick. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, oh, that's a big time hit. Ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
And it's first and 10. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the man. What a hit that was. And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
First down and inches. The defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and 9. It's a 2-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. Second down and 7. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good. get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And that'll be second down and four.
Man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Third down and long. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Holy crap! He runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme.
Hey.
And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions.
It's a touchdown!
The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Second down and seven. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys.
Yeah,
It's first and ten. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division. And oh, what a brutal hit. First and ten. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense schmuck.
Second down and ten.
Hot two.
He turned into a mutant fireball with his flame on dirty trick. And anything he touches gets flambéed. Excuse me, who ordered the mutant flambé? Oh, you?
Yeah, this guy's a real flamer.
It's first and ten. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Second down and long. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Hey.
Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Nah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something. Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
Oh, man, he really...
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
They're going for two. And he just slipped away. The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
I'd never had a chance, Grim. Never had a chance.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Well,
the burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and ten. Point with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, probably.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back to the start of the second half. It's a close game and should be a battle to the end. The teams line up for the kickoff.
And my second half buzz is just kicking in right on time.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He's at the 40. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
The players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. Third down and 6. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this.
The return man, oh, he just got crushed!
First and 10. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy and the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
First and 10. Does the QB know what he's on?
I don't even know why. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jug. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Yeah.
What the fuck? The New Goreleans Zombies were crushed today and lose this one by forfeit. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Grim Blitro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...